Hello everyone, this is Science Vyans and you're looking at the audiovisual chapter of class 11th biology. This is the summary part of the chapter 2 biological classification. Biological classification of plants and animals was first proposed by Aristotle on the basis of simple morphological characters. Linnaeus later classified all living organisms into two kingdoms, Plantae and Animalia. Whittaker proposed an elaborate five-kingdom classification, Monera, Protista, Fungi, Plantae and Animalia. The main criteria of the five-kingdom classification were cell structure, body organization, mode of nutrition and reproduction, and phylogenetic relationships. In the five-kingdom classification, bacteria are included in kingdom Monera. Bacteria are cosmopolitan in distribution. These organisms show the most extensive metabolic diversity. The bacteria may be autotrophic or heterotrophic in their mode of nutrition. Kingdom Protista include all single-celled eukaryotes, such as chrysophytes, dinoflagellates, euglenoids, slime molds, and protozoans. Protists have defined nucleus and other membrane-bound organelles. They reproduce both asexually and sexually. Members of kingdom fungi show a great diversity in structures and habitat. Most fungi are saprophytic in their mode of nutrition. They show asexual and sexual reproduction. Phycomycetes, Ascomycetes, Basidiomycetes and Deuteromycetes are the four classes under this kingdom. The Plantae includes all eukaryotic chlorophyll containing organisms. Algae, bryophytes, pteridophytes, gymnosperms and angiosperms are included in this group. The life cycle of plants exhibit alternation of generations, gametophytic and sporophytic generations. The heterotrophic eukaryotic multicellular organisms lacking a cell wall are included in kingdom Animalia. The mode of nutrition of these organisms is holozoic. They reproduce mostly by sexual mode. Some acellular organisms like viruses and viroids as well as the lichens are not included in five kingdom system of classification. Here comes the end to the summary of chapter 2 biological classification, class 11th biology. To watch more such videos, do subscribe the channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any video. And if you want us to create these type of audio chapters for any other book or subject, do mention in the comment section and like the video to keep us motivated to create such content. Thank you for watching the video. Bye bye and see you soon.